Hi, my name is Kelly Conwisher. I'm so glad you're here to 90 Day Goal together with me. This week we are talking about the spiritual practice of celebration. It is not about putting undue focus on ourselves, but rather it is about giving glory to God and seeing ways in which celebration can help us to walk out our calling. And today's tip is that your celebration, you telling your story, inspires others. We all love a great story of people overcoming hardships. I mean, almost every movie that is good is about somebody that overcame an obstacle or accomplished something that was a dream or something that was challenging. And by watching that story, we get inspired to live the calling that God has put on our lives and to go for our own life dreams. So we need your story. We need you to tell your story as you walk across that finish line, as you race across it, as you fist pump across the finish line tomorrow. Your story inspires others. So I encourage you to tell your friends, tell your family. It's not in a braggy way or putting a spotlight on yourself, but rather give glory to God. Thank the people around you that helped you as you tell your story. But when you tell your story, just know you are inspiring others to go for their life dreams and to live the call that God has put on their lives. So share that story, share it with me, inspire me to keep going on my 90 day goal. And the next one as well, Kelly@futurechurch.co. I can't wait to hear from you. And I look forward to tomorrow when we celebrate this 90 day goal together.